African Cup of Nations. I can't stress on this thing enough, because if they win the African Cup of Nations, we are dead. We are gone. Myself, I'm going to log out for like, you know, the rest of the year, because what they are going to do to us.
Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today is the day that Nigeria is facing La Côte d'Ivoire. That's Ivory Coast, the Afcon final. The question that I'm asking is that, are Ghanaians happy for Nigerians to win this Afcon? This is a question that I'm sure a lot of Nigerians might be wondering, if Ghanaians support them or are they happy they're going to the finals. Listen, Côte d'Ivoire is a West African country. Nigeria is a West African country. Normally, when we go to this Afcon and whatever happens, if there is a West African country that is in the final or even the semi-final or is moving forward, West Africans tend to do what? Support West African countries that are in the competition. I remember when Senegal won it, every West African country was supporting Senegal. And another thing was, Senegal had never won it before, you know. So that was basically what every West African was hoping for, and it happened for Senegal. Now, today it is two West African countries that are playing. Yes, two West African countries, and bro, we support West Africa, but you know that Côte d'Ivoire is a French-speaking country, and the bond with Ghana in recent times is not that strong. So definitely, I'm telling you, Ghanaians are going to support Nigeria, period. But there is this thing that we all know, that deep down within Ghanaians, we are afraid. Yes, we are afraid, because Charlie, we know that if Nigeria wins this Afcon, we will not rest on social media. Like, we know, this is like, everybody knows that we will not rest. The trolling that we are going to receive is on another level. Because, come to think of it, Ghana was kicked out from this Afcon right from the group stages. But every match that Nigeria wins, Ghana gets its share of the trolling. Up to they getting to the final, Ghana was getting its share of all of these things. So my question is, bro, are Ghanaians happy? I'm being honest with you. Ghanaians are happy for Nigerians, no doubt. I personally am hoping and praying that Nigeria wins, to be honest, because the question is, if Nigeria doesn't win, what do I stand to gain? Or if I pray that Nigeria doesn't win, what do I stand to gain? You understand? I don't gain anything. Perhaps just the trolling, but what would the trolling do for us as Ghanaians? You understand? So Ghanaians are happy that Nigerians are there. To be honest, the guys have done so well getting to the finals. They've done so well. They never started well. They did not start well, but God being so good, they are the final with Côte d'Ivoire. Côte d'Ivoire is the host nation, and you know the support will be massive. So it's not going to be an easy game. They should just keep their focus and just bring the cup back to Nigeria. I know that when they win this cup, they are going to be on the same level with Ghana. Four cups. Yes, but hey, we don't care. They should just go ahead and win the cup for us. You know that someone like KWADWO SHELDON was even rooting and looking for a chance for Nigeria to lose, because the trolling on him was too much. And he just wanted something like that to happen so that he can also throw back. But it did not happen. Right now, Nigerians are in the final.
Arise, O compatriot, Nigeria. I've forgotten the rest of the lyrics. But yes, congratulations to Nigeria. Yes, they have qualified to the semi-finals of the African Cup of Nations. They won against Angola. Angola didn't shock me. The kind of football Angola can play against Namibia, I saw it, I was like, Angola might be pulling some upset. Not knowing it was stomach upset. Bro, Which kind of football will be this? I really thought they were going to give like Nigeria a tough time, because I have said we can't allow Nigerians to win the AFCON, because if they win the AFCON, it is not going to go down well for us. Okay, Ghanaians, we are going to get the heat. What Nigerians will do to us when they win the AFCON, eh? Listen, what they will do to Ghanaians, eh? We will, okay? See, that is why we can't allow it to happen. Now, even Jollof, that they don't even know how to prepare. Look at how they are dragging it with us. Afrobeat, look at how they are dragging it with us. Look at the, bro. We can't let this happen. So I was rooting, bro. I was rooting for Angola to win. But yes, Nigerians, bro, the kind of football Nigerians are playing, bro, it'd be crazy. There is this player, Simon Moses. Nigga, bro, I say them for sit Jordan Ayew down. This is what the next coach of the Black Stars has to do. He has to sit Jordan Ayew down and play Simon Moses in clip at the AFCON, make it. Bro, hey, Simon Moses. No, the guy be too much. Too much. I was saying that he was on steroids. Like, bro, the kind of ball the guy is playing, if he take like three defenders on, they will take the ball, guy. He dey pat inside. You see the way Moses was patting this. This one is patting this. He dey pat the defenders. He pat the defenders. Moses in the Bible, they pat the sea. Chairman is on the field of play, patting defenders. But some women, they divide them into two. Brilliant player. Nah, bro. He's too good. He's too good. Like, I've never seen a player. And he's strong. I don't know whether he be a bow or he be what. What kind of food he eats? Too good. So as it stands, Nigerians have qualified to the semi-finals of the competition. How the thing they go there, it look like Nigerians are going to win the AFCON. Because you see, nah, bro, I can't allow this to happen. I will not allow this to happen, because personally, if they win it, I'm going to log off the internet for the rest of the year. Because what Boniface is doing to me on Twitter, Boniface is killing me, my guy, bro. Boniface say what? Charlie, how far? Of course, you are GH. When your mate did semi-final, you did drag your love rice. Bro, Boniface has been cooking me since the beginning of this AFCON. And I've been waiting for the day that Nigerians will just slide like Wan-Bissaka. They will slide like PowerPoint presentation. Then I'll walk in and step on Boniface's neck or drag him like a generator. But that day, you know, they come. And I'm beginning to be frustrated. I'm beginning to get frustrated, because it's for how long, bro? How long?
And hey, he's actually supporting Nigeria. Like, he's supporting Nigeria. He always tells you his name is Chukwudi. Yes, so know that Ghanaians are supporting Nigeria, no doubt. We are in support of you. You guys, you could just go out there and make us proud. Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching.